Right now on CBC Radio 2, Randy Backer's Wild Time, your host, Randy Backer.
And Randy's final half on CBC Radio 1, CBC Music, and Sirius 169. Throwing your seatbelts, we're going to take a ride down the vinyl highway, and in our back seat are two strangers. We would call them a duet, so we're going to show and play you some amazing duets. This show was recommended by several different vinyl half heads out there. We want to thank them for this input, and we're going to put very unexpected but very cool duets. I mean, if you were to draw names out of a hat, this is what you would get. We're going to start with a Reverend Al Green. He was born Albert Green. He still has a church in Memphis. If you're down in Memphis, Tennessee on a Sunday, look up Al Green's church. The guy totally rocks. He's got a band on stage, and it's a real revival kind of thing. And Annie Lennox, who was voted one of the best singers in the world in Rolling Stone magazine. And you all know her from her singing with the Eurythmics. And so we're going to give you song number one, Annie Lennox and Al Green from 1988. A song written by Jackie DeShannon called Put a Little Love in Your Heart. Annie Lennox and Al Green, the first of amazing duets. Al Green and Annie Lennox would Put a Little Love in Your Heart, and now a very unexpected duet. In about 1997, I got an email from England saying there was a band there called Bus Stop. They had a great big hit of Kung Fu Fighting. If you remember that, Carl Lewis or Carl Davis had a big hit, Kung Fu Fighting. they take old records and they put them in the computer and they rap over them. They make little spaces and they rap over it. And they wanted to take You Ain't Seen Nothing Yet and do a rap over it. So I agreed to that. They flew me to England. They used I'm In This, my hook from the original You Ain't Seen Nothing Yet. And these guys bust off. I bust off with Darren Sampson, Graham Turner, Mark Hale, and Nicky Reed. Four guys who sold a lot of records. This would have been a really big hit, except when it was a big hit in England. They flew me to England to be on Top of the Pops with them and everything and shoot the video. When it came to be released in the States, they got a cease and desist by another band in Long Island who was called Bus Stop. So the minute that happened, they had to stop sending this to MTV because they had a video and everything and get it off the radio and get another name. And by then, the momentum stopped. Like when you're hot, you're hot, and when you're not, you're not. So this was a big hit in England and the rest of the world. This is Bus Stop, 1998, and me, my track, 1974, with You Ain't Seen Nothing Yet, a very unlikely duet.
All right, everybody, Bus Stop Boys and DAC coming back with a brand new jam. You know the way it goes.
Yeah, Bus Stop featuring Randy Backman. Oh, that's for a cool thing. I like to play that because no one has really ever heard Big Kid in England, though. Here's a very cool, unlikely duet. Alan Price was the original organ player in The Animals. Remember House of the Rising Sun? He was the organ player. He also was a very good singer on his own. But he was in The Animals at that time. And Georgie Fame, one of my favorite British singers. His real name is Clive Powell. Kind of a jazz musician, had a lot of big hits. And here's a song called I Can't Take It Much Longer. Georgie Fame, Alan Price, 1971.